guys, so I just made clear liquid glass slime. It's so cool because when you do like this, it looks like it's shattered glass. It's so cool. And I made it with clear glue. Oh, and I still have a little bit left of it, but whatever. So I made it with clear glue, contact solution, and baking soda. So all of this stuff was like $3 and less. Like this stuff was only like $3.29 for a 2-pack. Mm-hmm. So that was really good. And then this stuff was 60 something cents. And then this stuff was 99 cents.
At Target.
At Target. So I would definitely recommend getting it at Target. But if you live in a different state, then it might be like different pricing, but still, this was really cheap, and I definitely recommend making clear slime. And the reason why it kind of looks white and not clear is because there's air bubbles in it, so you have to wait a few days for the air bubbles to get out of the slime. And yeah, so when I was mixing it, it was really sticky at first, but then I just kept adding some contact solution, and then it just came together really quickly. But you have to add a lot of this, but just add a little tiny bit at a time, because then if you add it all at one time, it will just be not stretchy and disgusting, and you don't want that to happen. So, bye! Have a good day! Dab on them haters! Boom! Jake Paul.